following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
This woman is the personification of resilience, has suffered multiple torn ACLs in both knees, yet still continues to give it her all in the ring.
Yeah, and even shares a little knee brace fashion with none other than Stone Cold Steve Austin.
A feel-good story every time Tegan Knox competes.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
In an Extreme Rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
A thing I love about Extreme Rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty!
Oh, and a suplex!
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
For the title! Quick kick out.
Well, she thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was mistaken.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Tegan Knox has lost any momentum here.
And we know the toughness Knox possesses. She needs to show it now.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, be quiet, guys.
What a chop!
Oh, man.
Lariat!
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Just a barrage of stomps.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
I love this, the old forearm smash combo.
Well-targeted attack.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, she's in a rough spot now.
Tegan's hopes are waning.
Yeah, but Tegan can't allow this burst to hinder her.
Spine buster. Could lead to a big-time win.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Yeah.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Oh, be quiet, guys.
What a chop.
Oh, man.
And momentum's fading away from her.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Side slam. Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
For good measure.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
An unrelenting assault being brought to Knox.
And Knox has to turn the playbook page in a hurry.
Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Oh, trifecta! For good measure.
And sent right into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Attack on target. Just a tenacious assault from her.
She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
That'll have you walking funny.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance power slam.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Oh, Tegan's hopes are waning.
Yeah, but Tegan can't allow this burst to hinder her.
There it is! Outsider's edge.
Spiked with a Uranagi.
Champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
And she's able to stop the count early.
Amazing effort by her.
Finds a counter. For Knox. She's fighting back.
Got a grip, all the way up, sit down, choke slam.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Knox isn't going to like what's about to come her way. What a barreling spear.
Another one bites the dust.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
To interrupt the attack.
From behind, back suplex.
Oh my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. And Knox is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Knox is having trouble fighting back here.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Oh, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Under the ropes now.
champ has his one hand out
for the win. There's two.
I can't believe it.
I hate the questioner, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
An unrelenting assault being brought to Knox.
And Knox has to turn the playbook page in a hurry.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Spear! Spear!
Tough position to be caught in here.
Things going against her now.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
She has taken this situation to another level.
Uh-oh. It's a massacre out here.
That table is broken.
They are broken. Sleeper hold cinch, and she loses via submission. She's back in under the ropes. Re-entering the ring now. Rearranged the spine, and Knox is really being knocked around here.
And Knox has to turn the playbook page in a hurry.
Stunning display of power.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out. Stepping through. Watch.
Tap out. Stomping. Ouch.
And now she's bringing it over.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Just like that, Knox finds a counter. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Oh, boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
Oh, and she turns it around.
It's deep, but I don't think it's playable.
Oh, man. Oh. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. There it is. Tegan's hopes are waning.
And we know the toughness Knox possesses. She needs to show it now.
Able to reverse.
Knox reversing the momentum on her.
If Knox was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, man.
Gosh, what
a shot. Oh, clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
She wants it one more time. What a falling spin.
The champ will stay champ.
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Here's the pin to retain.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. This one is headed outside, guys.
By the looks of it, she's planning to renovate. Well, I'm not sure how many walls she plans to take down here.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon. Oh, my God.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
Yeah, she is taking all the restraints off.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Shift for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving in the claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And you know what, kind of competitor, there seems to be no signs of defense right now. And things are just going from bad to worse. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. Brought to Knox.
And Knox has to turn the playbook page in a hurry.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
For good measure.
Here comes another one.
What a falling spear.
But champions need to finish the job.
Two.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Queuing it up again. What a falling spear. I think the champ's got it.
Sleeper hold cinched in. She gives up. Submission victory.
Is having trouble fighting back here. Are we about to see it again? What a falling spear. A championship level move.
Sleeper hold cinched. Tap out.
Decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Has it hurt?
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.